It's been a long time since I've seen you with a client.
Yes, well, it's frowned upon when you're the High Warlock. Potential conflicts of interest and such. But since I've been dismissed, I'm free to see whomever I want.
Dismissed? What happened?
While you were in Idris, fallout from my decision to lend the Warlock support to the Sealy Queen.
Sorry.
Don't be. I'm not upset. I'm actually elated. Shouldering the burden of all the Warlocks in Brooklyn, it gets exhausting.
I was offered a position on the council under the new consul, Gia Penhill.
Wow. Congratulations, Alexander. I'm sure your family's proud.
Actually, I haven't told anyone yet. Well, it would mean moving to Idris.
Isn't that what you've always dreamed of?
Always dreamed of meeting someone like you.
Whether you're in Idris or in New York, I'm not going anywhere. I'm here for you. The best martini in the world?
Six ball corner pocket.
Mm, good luck with that. Man of many talents.
You mean that?
I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it.
You never have to pretend how you feel. Especially not with me.
You're right. As far as we've come, I suppose the art of communication is still a work in progress. I don't want you to move to Idris. I know it's selfish, but it's the truth.
All I care about is how you feel. I didn't want to go to Alicante without you. I'm not going anywhere.
Should bring me here was a good idea?
Yeah, it's better than coming by myself. I'm joking. They'll love you.
Madsy! My favorite little sorceress.
I can't believe you brought him just to piss Lorenzo off.
No, I brought him because he's my boyfriend.
Well, he's good with kids, I'll give you that.
Magic working okay?
Totally back to normal. Something wrong with my shampoo.
No, it's actually way better than I had back at the Institute. Where do you buy it?
I don't buy it. I brew.
I mean, if you can wash your hair magically, why do you go through the trouble?
Because I enjoy taking showers.
All right, well, if you're not too busy, can you brew me a bottle?
I did it.
You did it?
Yeah. Well, maybe I got a little help.
Alexander, about my father, I hope you don't think less of me.
Are you kidding? I don't care who your dad is. I care who you are. And you're the furthest thing from a greater demon.
I am charming.
You don't think it's too much?
Too much is my middle name. Look, clearly this is important to you. Ergo, it's important to me. You're a sweet man, Alexander.
Here.
Oh,
yep. Okay. How is that? Good?
Mmm.
Yeah?
Mmm. Mm. Oh, God. Drink this.
I'm okay. You're okay?
I'm okay.
Okay.
You're okay.
I may have had my prejudices in the past, but seeing you stand by Alec, it's what every mother wants for her children. Thank you for loving my boy.
I know you're scared. But we don't know for sure if Jace is going down the same road as Celine. Don't lose hope.
Thank you. You helped me all the time. If I came to you every time I had a problem.
We'll spend more time. Torture. Make it through this. Yeah. Everything is great.
What if I moved in? Bad idea?
No. It's a wonderful idea for the future.
Okay.
Our relationship will change.
Yeah. We'll be even closer.
There's no such thing. If there's one thing I've learned in the course of my long life, it's to take your time. Okay. You're referring to going through that box? I'm a warlock. I know when things are out of order.
You had no right. It was an invasion of your privacy, and I'm sorry.
Apology accepted. Each of those belonged to someone I loved and outlived. I keep those mementos to remember them by. You know my history. I've always been honest with you about that.
Now that I've seen some of that history with my own eyes, I can't help but think, if I'm lucky, maybe one of my arrowheads ends up in that box.
Look, I don't even want to think about you being gone.
One day I will be, and you'll just move on.
I'm immortal! It's not as if I have a choice. I can't change what I am, and neither can you. Look, I want to cherish this moment, the one I love.
I just got so swept up that I never stopped to think about the future.
We fell in love. There's nothing else to think about.
I can't stomach the idea that one day I'm going to be old and feeble and becoming this burden to you.
There's no universe where you would ever be a burden.
I say that now.
The reason why you're having such a hard time processing this is because this is your first relationship.
What, I should go sow my oats?
You're putting words in my mouth. That's not.
And you're twisting this into something that it isn't. I'm not a child, Maggie.
Then stop acting like one.
About our fight.
Alexander.
No, I was wrong. I said things I shouldn't have.
Yes, did I? But if I help you and I lose you.
I know.
But you're not going in alone.
Alexander, if you can hear me, hurry!
You're gonna make it back. You hear me?
Why wouldn't I? Look what I have waiting for me.
I love you, Alexander.
I love you, too.
Stay with me.
Mom said he'd make a dramatic entrance.
Wise woman.